Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Indian Mathematical Olympiad. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready we'll go through the solution. We'll begin this problem by expanding the left side of this equation and adding 2xy to both sides. This allows us to write it as the following, because we can now recognise that the right side can factorise as x plus y all squared. And on the left side we can look at this bit in green and recognise that we can complete the square on it. So that can be written as xy minus 6 all squared. Minus 36, and we'll add back in the 49. And 49 minus 36 makes 13, so thus we can write 13 as the difference of two squares. And recalling that the difference of two squares, a squared minus b squared, factorizes as a plus b multiplied by a minus b. So then we can write our expression as x plus y plus xy minus 6 multiplied by x plus y minus xy minus 6. And since this expression must multiply to make 13, then we could have it be plus or minus 13 and plus or minus 1, or plus or minus 1 and plus or minus 13. So that we're now solving the following four systems of equations. We can plus and minus 6 respectively, so that we have now the following four systems. And noticing here that since the question has asked us to find non-negative solutions, we can ignore these bottom two since both of those will produce a negative answer. If we look at the equation on the left first, then we could notice that by adding them, we're going to cancel out these xy terms so that we have 2x plus y is equal to 19 minus 5, and therefore x plus y is equal to 7. And we can recognize that should we minus them from each other, then we'll cancel out these x's and y's here, and thus we'll have 2xy is equal to 19 minus minus 5, or xy is equal to 12. And so numbers which add to 7 and multiply to 12 can be 3 and 4, or 4 and 3. We can solve the right case in a very similar fashion. By adding them together, we find that x plus y is equal to 7, and by minusing them, we find that xy is equal to 0, so therefore the solution here for xy will be 7, 0, or 0, 7. And thus, these are the four possible solutions to our question.